glass bowls out to mix, and they are too heavy. You need to get these. Not only are they non-slip mixing bowls, they're great colors, but they allow for you to mix with these from KitchenAid. $25, you're going to get three different sizes, and these are a little bit bigger.
These are a little bit bigger.
So more mixing
and actually,
capacity.
Can we go down? I'd like to show you how they nestle in there.
So here is going to be your pink option.
This is guava glaze.
Guava glaze.
Isn't that beautiful?
Yeah, look at this.
And it coordinates back to our stand mixer.
And each one on the bottom tells you the size.
Right.
So here's two and a half quarts.
4.5 and 5.5
Oh, look at
quarts.
This.
And so even very generous.
It even converts it for you, so you don't have to Google it.
And it has the liters on there. And look what else. It has that nice soft grip on the bottom.
Right.
So it's not going to move around the counter.
This is great. So here's your guava glaze. Let's go through the other colors, too.
Okay.
Here is going to be your green apple, right down in front. We also have our gloss cinnamon, which is your deep dark red.
And number one at QVC.
Yeah,
that's
really popular.
That's their number one color.
Here is going to be your matte gray.
Which is very popular. All the grays and dove grays and everything that everyone is using.
Good wedding gift.
Today.
Ice blue, my favorite KitchenAid color. And then we also do have it in a classic KitchenAid red as well. Did I miss one?
The green apple?
The green apple, yeah.
Okay.
So, Marie, what makes these so unique? And why are these mixing bowls maybe better than
what
I've been using?
You know what? This is like my go-to set of bowls. I use them all the time. I like that they store so easily. And I like the different sizes. They're lightweight. They're BPA free.
Okay.
They have a texture on the inside. So what happens with that is when you're mixing, it helps the ingredients fall back into the bowl. So if you're doing a cookie dough or something, it's not going to...
Notice the bowl's not spinning.
No, because that's that soft grip.
This also makes it really nice if maybe you've got little helpers in the kitchen.
Right.
That they want to get involved and help out. I'm just going to venture to say, too, bowls of this size in my family often end up to be like chips and salsa bowls or popcorn bowls for movie night, or I make homemade kettle corn and then I pop
how
it in
versatile,
here.
But that's a versatile, right?
Yeah.
So you can mix it, you can serve in it. They're beautiful colors.
Mm-hmm.
And again, we're using our hand mixer here. And what I also love, it has this nice handle.
Right.
It has the pour, it has everything you want in a bowl.
So if you're making pancake batter, you can then pour it out.
Right.
And or making a bundt cake, you can now pour in right into the pan.
Some of our berries. So it's quick and easy, just like the hand mixer, easy, quick go-to. Mm-hmm. The bowls, I reach for them all the time. Making salad dressings, brownies, we're going to make a coleslaw here.
Well, I think what's kind of fun too, you know, a lot of times we're maybe looking to update our kitchen. I'm doing that right now, and I'm wanting to add little pops of color because I'm not going to do a whole kitchen renovation.
No.
Right? The way to do it though is to add just your pops of color. So maybe it's your cute little mixing bowls that sit out, and you get some new kitchen towels to go along with that fun little green apple, and now your kitchen feels a little bit happier, a little bit more updated, right? $25 for all three, starting in at that 5.5 quart. You're also get your 4.5 quart and then your 2.5 quart.
And the other
thing
is,
you just whisked up a little dressing.
Yeah, look how quick. That's what I'm saying. They are my go-to bowls in the kitchen. Dishwasher safe, top rack. I love that it has the soft grip on the bottom so it doesn't move around the counter. And like you said, for popcorn and things like that, it's great. Just to serve in if you have children helping you in the kitchen.
We've got two easy payments of $12.50 for our cook event. Everything that's food or kitchen is going to be on easy payments. So this is a great time too. If we're halfway through summer, and if you're starting to notice there's a couple voids, and I've been baking or entertaining or having friends and family over, and I don't have the right mixing bowls, or maybe you're finding I can't lug my heavy bowls out of the pantry any longer.
You know what? That's
what
the
I want
other
you to get
thing
these.
Too. Lightweight. They're so lightweight. They're just so convenient. I just love them. They're so
whether you're making a great little coleslaw.
Right.
Little bundt cake. What else are we mixing up today?
Okay, so now we have a cookie dough. Okay, so again, we have our little add-ins there.
So even some of our larger like doughs and breads, the larger bowl of the three can definitely handle it.
Right. So you can do a little small amount like a salad dressing or a dip, but then we have the generous, you know, 4.5 quart and 5.5 quart. And I love that it's stamped on the bottom because a lot of times I'll say, use a 2 quart bowl or whatever. I'm like,
right.
Oh,
like,
I don't know exactly if that's it.
Hey, while you're mixing that up, let me show you again the colors, because here is going to be your guava. This is your guava glaze, if you love those little fun pops of pink. This is also a look where you're getting all three of the bowls. The 4.5 quart, which is your big one. Your mama bear is 4.5, and then your Goldilocks is your 2.5 quart. We also have that gloss cinnamon. Your matte gray, my favorite's the ice blue. Oh, and the most popular.
Is it?
But I do have to say, it's the most limited. And then down below, here's your classic red. And then we also do have the green apple as well. Anything that's like aqua, mints, blues.
That's you.
It's just one of those colors that makes me happy.
But that's a nice thing. They're fashionable, but they're very useful, yeah. Very versatile.
See, you have enough space on the bottom to whisk this up that nothing's going to spill
right,
out.
Right, right. And look, it's not they're moving. Just like, I love them. I just love them. And that texture makes everything come right back into the bowl. I love that it has all the different, all the different sizes.
Back. Thanks so much for joining us. Hey, K49228. We've got some more great, exciting things coming up for our Now You're Cooking event. This I'm going to be...